I'm here on the red carpet with David Diaz and some friends.
My name is Kara Propes.
Janetta Darley.
Librarians from?
Conway, Arkansas.
Conway, Arkansas. Okay.
All right. So the first thing, of course, we'd like to know is, who are you wearing?
Oh, Armani, of course.
What are you wearing? I have no idea.
Calvin Klein.
You are a past winner of the Caldecott. So I'm wondering if you have any advice for this year's winner or anything you'd like to say.
This year, we so lucked out on the speeches this year because, I mean, Aaron's speech was like, you know, I mean, could you like, I don't know, I think it was the best acceptance speech I've ever heard. Even, you know, new talent starting off, this like beautiful hope and dream about our industry, but just the most touching, sweetest speeches.
And a gorgeous book as well, yeah.
Absolutely, yeah. So.
And David, you have a book that recently came out, so you want to tell us a little bit about that?
Oh, Me, Frida, with Abrams, doing fantastically. Beautiful book on Frida Kahlo. So, yeah. So
it is a gorgeous book, beautiful.
About your book. Come on.
Okay, I just had a book come out that was called Accept If. It came out from Simon & Schuster in January.
Thank you.
Say that again, David.
A beautiful, beautiful book.
Great. And I've got one coming out next spring called Oh No Little Dragon, also from Simon & Schuster. So I'm very excited about that. As you know, there was a fortune teller in the Newbery book, Moon Over Manifest. So we're giving people a chance to ask our magic crystal ball. Well, from the ether, from the spirits.
Are they accurate as the eight ball?
I know. We are here in New Orleans. They're coming from the spirits and the, you know, the other world.
You know the answer? Okay. Oh, wait, do I have to ask the question?
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, no.
Come on, David.
Tell me the answer.
Okay. If you can.
Can I imagine the question?
You can imagine the question. Go ahead.
Yes or no, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, here's the ball.
Chances are very, very good.
Thank you.
Congratulations, take care.
Okay.